My name is Susan Richmond. I just recently graduated with a first class degree studying forensic science and investigative analysis. The reason I chose Kingston University is probably two reasons. Firstly, I attended an open day, and during that open day I got a really good impression of the university. Everybody was friendly, everybody was very welcoming. The talks kind of relating to my course were very interesting and kind of enabled me to make my final decision. Secondly, I live close to the university. I have a young family and it's convenient for me. The idea of travelling long distances just does not appeal to me, particularly with family life and studies. I studied forensic science and investigative analysis. The course covered quite a broad range of topics. And the topics kind of range from forensic biopsychology to fibres, fires and firearms, forensic archaeology. I suppose these topics combined with the practical skills that we learned, such as the crime scene to court scenarios, having them combined together kind of gave me a really big insight, or a fantastic insight, into the actual course itself and into forensic science. I thoroughly enjoyed my experience at Kingston University. I believe that the high level of teaching has been one of the major contributions to me gaining the results that I received. I think that was one of the most important aspects of the university. I've also believed that the university's got quite a vibrant, it's got a very feel-good feeling towards it. It's got this lovely comradeship feeling where such a diverse amount of students are in an institution where they're together. And it's got a lovely feeling towards it. There's some really nice facilities. You've got the library, which is open 24 hours during exam times. This, to me, was really beneficial because you could have meet your fellow students and revise together. My plans now is I have a place at UCL to study a master's degree studying forensic archaeological science. My long-term plan is to eventually work for a human rights organisation and identify victims who have been involved in genocide. At Kingston University, I would recommend Kingston University because of all the attributes I've already discussed. I've had an amazing experience here. I personally believe that it's been a fantastic stepping stone to my future career, and I would recommend it to everyone and anyone, really.